Hey there, Pugsanoids. Welcome back to Let's Play Puggsy. I'm Masharin, and is Siri Room. Remember this place? Well, turns out that there's another thing that you can do by carrying out a certain stack of blocks. You'd think by now, since I've beaten the game, I know how to jump. I'm still not used to this keyboard. Well, look at that. When you spell the word cheat, carry it out the door, it does something special. Everything is all green. Would you look at that? What does turning everything green do? You might be asking. Well, say hello to Mr. Bear. Oh, we killed ourselves. Well, look at that, we still have 6 lives. Yep, turning on the cheat gives you infinite lives, which makes the game incredibly easy. I don't condone cheating, but if you want to do it, that's how. Alright, let's go on ahead and restart this nonsense. There's something more important I came to show you. You remember me babbling about that math problem at the end of the credits, right? Well, when you solve those math problems, it gives you a password. Let's put that password in. 123-765-444 177-075-537-457-33-7735. Hit start. And then hit start again. Hit start one more time. Okay, notice that all of the secret levels are gone. It opens up just a straight path to the new levels. Stop here for some shoes, since I have a feeling we'll need them. Now, these extra levels I've never played before, and I've deliberately kept myself from playing them so the experience would be new to me. For the video, I thought it might make it a little bit more interesting. Let's go all the way over here, which is up there on the map, which is kind of weird. Okay, the first level is called Shell Shock. Let's see what this place is all about. I hate not having my controller. Okay, whoa. Oh. Okay, this guy doesn't hurt. He's our buddy, I guess. Let's murder us some shellfish. What's this guy do? Oops. What's he doing to those freaking seashells? Looks like he's molesting them. He's violating them. Oh, okay. Dude, get away from me. Is that all there is to this level? Okay, well, I see what we have to do. Hell away from me, freak. I guess we just need to climb up here. Huh. Okay. Next level is called Pharaoh's Tomb. Pharaoh's. O-H-S. Okay. Whoa! Oh, Okay, that guy's back. That sucks. I hate that cloak guy. Ah, Splinter Town. Your king is dead, and yet your soul lives on. Try this again. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Oh, okay. Never really got a good look at this guy before. Not very handsome, is he? Okay, we got some beetles. Makes it already? Well, what's the deal with these passages in the floor? It looks like a passage. I guess not. I guess it's just architecture. Maybe something happens if we kill all these things. Maybe something else opens up. No, guess not. Huh. Well, that's kind of lame. Alright, the next level is called Will's World. As opposed to Wayne's World. I'm not sure who Will is. Okay. Hey, ladies, how's it going? Stacking. Okay, platforms. Okay, the exit is up from here, so I guess we need one of these balloons. Wonder if I can jump on them. I doubt it. Let's try. Well, if I kill them, the balloon's just gonna float away. Is it? Maybe I need to be further over this way. So I float up the right way. Am I moving? Oh. Okay, not far enough. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Is there another bat? Might have to make this two videos after all. Can I make that jump? Yes, okay. Alright, let's at least see what the next level looks like. It's called Nevermind. What the? Okay, My controls are backwards. But otherwise, it's the same level that we played in the Diamond Mines. Okay, well, I'll go ahead and wrap this video up, and just start on the next one, I guess. This is Mushroom. See you later.